Hi guys, this is Gavin from GK Farms. We just had a long day today. We've moved our cow and heifer patches and bow up here to buy all these black Angus cattle, my uncle's cattle up in this pasture. And my 4-H just is pretty mad. You can see my farm right over there. And then this is some of the cattle patches is roaming with. It was crazy loading. Bella got out and panned, and we thought she was going to leave. It was crazy that I had to hurt her with my four-wheeler. Sort of a crazy day. Just wanted to show you the cattle that she was running with. Thought it'd be a cool little video. Just sitting up here relaxing and hear all the crickets. You can see the cattle patches is somewhere up in there. There's woods. I think she's up in there. I don't quite know where she's at, but maybe somewhere. You can hear calves. Probably patches or something. Just relaxing up here. I thought this would be a cool video quick. So that's all today. I just want to show you guys the cattle and what we did today and how we did it. So